Oh fuck, it's recording. Howdy y'all, welcome back to South Park, The Stick of Truth. In today's episode, we will be... Actually, no. This is better for now. We'll do that. He just committed a felony. Never show mercy. Never show mercy. The new episode, right? Damn if you ain't a noble knight after all. All right, kid, here you go.
Oh, it's on. I killed what ain't you. Well, the new kid has. Feel that righteous fury.
Testing. Money's way of 135. The two ended perfect. HP with each hit.
music. You can't.
But what if I can? Love you.
Hey guys, grab a beer and join me for Sports Center. Stands out playing that game too. Hey guys, grab a beer and join me for Sports Center. Sharon, there's a mess in the living room.
I'm never coming out. Oh. Shelly. Okay, come again.
Is that part of your game, breaking shit?
Yeah, it is, Randy. Full druid set.
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Doing. Stop it. What are you doing, you little shit? What? That was some cheater bullshit. Thank you. Kitty love me, huh? Kitty love me. Stop it, kitty. Stop it. Why won't you stop it, huh? Stop it. Beat a dog with a flaming stick.
Yeah.
It's a kid. Hell yeah, it is. That was pretty bullshit, wasn't it? Man, I love what Butter says. Here we go. Dude, it hasn't even been the first mission yet, and I got 4 perks. Okay, so I have to go over there and find out where to put Man Bear Pig. Kenny's sister seems nice.
About the ring.
Oh, Mysterio. Yeah, I remember that. He was Mysterio. No more. Julio? Rat poison. Don't forget to bring a towel. Thanks, Towelie. Use this. Go here. Oh, I have to go way up past bus stop. I have to go in the neighborhood. I see. Timmy. Oh, what a great audience. Save. Oh, I could have just fast traveled here. What the fuck? Let's just assault and battery on a police officer. That sounds fun. Might eat by the hammer of butters. Fire cap equipment.
Can I help you? What's this? Oh, the elf took the stick again? Hang on a second.
Spooky man. One peep you when you're on that, whatever. Wait, can I go into Token's house?
Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
Head on over to the church. I remember there. Elves are your garden school.
That would be closest.
There you are. I love Cartman singing this.
Dan Jr. Algorian, have you found somewhere in the sewers to put the defibrillator?
Let's do a bit of story.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I. There's a rumor the girl has a secret base, but I've never seen it.
Turn to the kingdom of Koopa Keep. Really succeed in combat. Here's a Skyrim parody. Oh my god, Perkin.
Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I'll lay out the target. You name it, we'll sell it. Good choice. How may I got some pretty good wins here? Good choice.
Whatever. Tucker, and you're intending to start doing your homework. One shot the ginger. kids just for weapons. Miss Chokes on Dick died. I don't know what happened to Crabtree and all the others. Chef's still on the show as far as my knowledge goes. Butters. Oh my God. You've seen me use Butters a bit. Sit down, son. Mackey's losing his fucking mind. Dead child and walker. Let's commit assault and battery on a ginger. Oh, I need to...
Can't you talk?
There we go.
Gold key. No human has ever laid hands on it before. Hope it holds it.
And thank you guys so much for watching this episode of South Park Stick of Truth. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next one. Have a good day.